Hi everyone. This is my first video of my bike, but I just thought I'd show it and some of the accessories. It's a 2012 Street Glide in denim black. Just do a quick overview of it, show you it. And just point out some of the accessories. There's a truck light, LED headlight that is really bright. It's really nice, way better than stock. It was the chrome one. I painted it flat black to match. Also, it had passing lamps on it, but I pulled them off, put the stock style black turn signals in with the smoked lenses, and those are LED turn signals. That's a custom dynamic set. It's a really good set. Has everything you need. It's literally plug and play, real easy to install. Got lower fairings with the edge cut highway pegs. Lower fairings have 6.5-inch Polk audio speakers in them. Also have the Polk audio speakers in the front fairing, even though it says focal on there. Those were the other speakers. Have a Clockworks windshield, the 6.5. And the Clockworks nav bag. The nav bag's okay. It kinda flops down, kinda blocks your gauges a little bit. I need to do something about that. I added a little bit of Velcro and that helps, but it's not perfect. Got a Harley gas cap cover. Down here in the engine, got Rolling Sands turbine edge cut air intake. Looks really cool. Also matches because of this black and gray and chrome scheme really well. Got Vance and Hines heads with their fuel pack, or the power pack, I think they call it, a power cell, something along those lines. And then it goes into Reinhardt 4-inch touring exhaust with the black tips on it. It's a really nice exhaust. Have the LED turn signals in the back here as well. Also the Harley curved license plate bracket. A little bit of a pain to install, but it looks a lot better. Have an edge cut billet aluminum shorty antenna. Four point docking. I think I'm gonna paint that denim black here soon to match. Over here, there's a Rolling Sands Clarity Cut Derby cover. Actually lets you see inside the primary there. It's actually pretty cool. They make them for a lot of the other parts, but they're really expensive. I just started with the one for now. And you know, edge cut shifter pegs. Again, the lower fairing, vented lower fairing over here. I'll start this up for you and show you what the exhaust sounds like and what the lights look like. See the LED turn signals and the LED headlight. You can see I have the lighted angel eye around that. That's the Curiocan.
Nothing will come to me. They asked and that's a safety for the new.